Did you try restarting the computer? Well, restart it again.